My father came to America selling fish cakes from the back of his truck, and in 1942, of course, they were sent away. After the war, as a Japanese coming back from camp, he started a little store on Main Street in Seattle. Of course, they needed some money, and Bank of America was the only bank who'd talk to my father. And we've stayed with Bank of America. We have 4 stores now, 3 in the Pacific Northwest and 1 in Oregon. My parents would not believe how popular it is now.